Coach here. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I am coming to you from someplace very, very special. It's a place that I am very thankful for, and I wanted to show you it today. So, without wasting any more time, I'm just going to show you. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right, on the count of three. One, two, three, it's the gym! That's right, y'all, I'm back at school right now. I came to the gym because I am so thankful for the gym. We have such a beautiful gym, look at it. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait for us to get back in here. So, I wanted to come in and I wanted to show you everything. I wanted to let you know that everything is doing fine. All of our fun toys and games and equipment, everything is exactly where we left it and it is A-okay. And waiting for us to get right back in here and start playing with it all again, okay? So, I'm gonna give you a quick tour and yeah, let you know the gym's looking good, okay? Here we go. We have our hula hoops, our jump ropes, our Connect Fours, our bowling pins, all of our cool foam noodles, our basketball goals, all the cool stuff. Oh man, the step up is back there too. Cones look good. All right. Our benches all look good. They're waiting for us to come in and sit on them. Oh yeah. All right. Doors are looking good. Goals look good. Targets look good. Basketball goals look good. Our scooters look good. Our roller racers all look good. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to get back on those things. Look, our mats look fantastic. Yoga mats look good. Our obstacle mats look good. Our exercise balls look great. And they're color coordinated. It looks awesome. The yoga mats look good. The basketballs. Oh, I can't wait to get back in here and play with those. And the step-ups look good. The bleachers all look good. The stage looks excellent. All right, man, this is why everything looks so good. Man, just our goals look good. Golly, the gym floor looks good. I am so thankful for this space, y'all. I really am. I cannot wait for us to get back in here. So anyway, I just wanted to come in, wanted to show you the space, wanted to show you that everything's looking good. And to share with you how thankful I am for this space. So that's gonna be it. I don't wanna waste any more of your time. Speaking of which, I hope you're spending your time wisely. I hope you're staying active. I hope you're eating healthy, staying healthy, doing all your work that your teachers are giving you. I hope you're doing your chores at home and helping mom and dad. And staying healthy, y'all, drinking plenty of water, making sure your hands are nice and clean. So, all right, well, that's gonna be it for me today. I don't wanna talk anymore, okay? And I miss you, I hope you're doing well. Stay in touch, and I will see y'all tomorrow, okay? Bye, y'all. Coach Dane, out. All night long.